the 64 and a half Mustang. Joint venture with Nelson Supercars and Performance Restoration. Got a little 302, one of our 302 crate deals, 400 horsepower. Nice sounding little hot rod deal. Got a good cammy sounded idle and a nice hollow sound on the rev. Just pretty much updated the car. Hydro boost, independent front suspension, disc brakes all the way around. Dual master cylinder, 5-speed transmission, a little bit of a cage. It's got a Hot Rods the Hell truck arm rear suspension with a fuel cell. It's a nice all-around hot rod. Let's see how this thing sounds here. Nice little sound. It's a good little motor, doesn't break the bank, has a nice hot rod sound. Pretty cool little deal. Let's take this thing for a little ride. So this is a 302 cubic inch Ford. Hydraulic roller, again, 9-to-1. This is like a nice little hot rod engine. It's got a nice little idle to it. But it doesn't break the bank. You know, everybody wants a twin turbo or blower or whatever, but not everybody can afford those, so we also do the NA stuff. So just wanted to show you what this little sucker sounds like.
Thank you. parts we did the other day.
There you go, 64 and a half Mustang.